WrestleMania 38 arrives in North Texas tomorrow, and as many as 150,000 fans are expected to attend the WWE's marquee event. WrestleMania is at AT&T Stadium and will provide a huge boost to nearby hotels, bars, and restaurants. In fact, according to the Dallas Sports Commission, the economic boost will top $200 million. They're expecting fans from 47 countries in all 50 states. The AAC is also hosting a couple events in Dallas, including Friday Night SmackDown and Monday Night Raw.